Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. In this new video from Shanto IT, I'm your host Shanto. Recently, creating a Gmail account has become a real hassle. The main problem is that it keeps asking for a QR code scan whenever we try to create a new account. So in this video, we are going to look at exactly how to bypass that QR code requirement and create a Gmail account. For now, I am demonstrating this on a phone, but later I will make another video showing how to do it on a PC as well. Okay, let's get started. We will go into our profile here in the Play Store. From the profile, we will go to Manage Accounts. An important thing to note is that the account we create here, we are going to remove it from the device right after creating it. Okay, so from here we will click on Add Account. Since our goal is to create a new email, we will tap Create Account and then select for my personal use. Now for the name. We are not going to use a common name that people use all the time. Instead, you should enter a completely random jumbled name, just like I am doing here. Use a name exactly like this. Later, after the account is created, we can change this name. But for now, we will stick with this random one. For the gender, select custom. After selecting custom, you will get another option. Choose male there. When you set the gender to custom like this, it increases the chances of the account being created successfully. And there we go. Our email has been 100% created. Do you see that? The email is now created. So this process I will show you. So with this process, I will show you all the other steps and processes I use at the end of the video. So be sure to watch another until the very end. Let me just take a screenshot of this. The main reason Gmail isn't allowing account creation these days is because of the name. If we use a unique random name like this, it allows the account to be created very easily. Now scroll down a bit to make sure our account doesn't get disabled. We are going to check the box for send me occasional reminders about these settings and then tap I agree. Now we need to make sure this account stays active. To keep this account in good standing, there are two small things we need to do. First, we need to set up a recovery email. Second, we should use this new Gmail. To create an account on another website, one that sends regular notifications. For example, you could sign up for Quora, Reddit, or Pinterest. Just pick a site that will consistently send some emails to this new address. You could even create a new Facebook account with it. Next, go to location. We must turn this off. Turn off the location before you start creating the account. In the security settings, you will see an option called Find Hub, which will be on. Turn this off as well. Make sure this is 100% turned off. If you do this, you will see that the hassle of the QR code prompt when creating an account will go away. it won't ask for it anymore. Also, I am using a VPN for this process. It's a free VPN, and I will show you which one it is.